I am Avery. This is Caden.
Hi.
We will be singing Breaking Up by Pete
Mills. Hey.
Hey, where are you now?
Just left Broadway.
You're on the train.
You kept me late.
Just like always.
Hey.
What?
It's crazy at work.
So why not stay then?
Is something wrong?
We need to talk.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Well, I think that we have to work on us.
I agree, but it might not be the time.
There's a couple of issues to discuss.
Yeah, you're totally right. It's just that I'm in a bit of a dead spot right now. A little worried I'll lose you.
Yeah, I know it's a rough patch right now, and I don't want to lose you either. We can work our way through this dead spot. There's a couple of things I have to say. There's a couple of things you need to know. Whenever you mind, I feel I need you to instead. You never, you're when you, I wish you were in bed.
Breaking up.
Don't say that. We're not breaking up.
As
yet.
In the phone.
We're talking. That's all that we're doing. Having a time doesn't have to be
here
breaking
wait.
Up. What?
Listen a sec. I didn't hear you.
You never do. It's like I talked only 10% years ago.
No! That's not what I mean. It's a bad connection.
We connected fine at first, but now we need direction. Are the two of us going the same place?
That's a very good question, but right now
it's a kind of a thing we have to face.
It's a little bit tough because of how all I'm getting is lots of static.
Then we have to explore this. How the two of us got so static. Why it always worked before this. There are things that I have to ask you. There are answers you need to give me. All I want is a simple yes or no. If you and I are for a, would you ever on me?
No.
So do you mind is a that nobody can be?
Yes.
You mean that if you were a all alone, then you'd
no.
Oh my God, this is worse than I ever had imagined matters could be. We're breaking up.
Don't say that. Whatever I said,
we're breaking
I take back.
Up.
I'm sorry. Just give me a chance.
It's over. It's done. At the end of the road. So on the nice side. Well, what?
This is just a misunderstanding. We can figure this out. Let me say to you plain and clearly, so there's not any doubt. My phone is the one thing in this world I care most about. So, I guess goodbye.